क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, पेज नंबर 288, एक्सरसाइज नंबर 11.3, फर्स्ट बिट सेकंड क्वेश्चन. सो दैट इज कॉस 12 डिग्रीज माइनस साइन 78 डिग्रीज. सो एडिंग दिस टू 12 डिग्रीज प्लस 78 डिग्रीज टुगेदर इट इज 90 डिग्रीज. देयर फोर द गिवन टू एंगल्स आर कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल्स. इफ द सम ऑफ एनी टू एंगल्स इज 90 डिग्री, देयर फोर द टू एंगल्स आर कॉल्ड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री एंगल. So here 12 degrees is nothing but 90 minus 78 degrees, and 78 degrees is nothing but 90 minus 12 degrees. Here the difference of 90 and 78 is giving 12 degrees, and here the difference of 90 and 12 is giving 78 degrees. So now take cos 12 from the given question. So now take cos 12. That is cos 12 degrees. Cos 12 degrees is nothing but the difference of 90 and 78. Substitute that. Cos of 90 minus 78 degrees. So we know that cos of 90 minus theta is nothing but sine theta. So here we are using this from trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. That is trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. So that is sin of 90 minus theta is nothing but cos theta, cos of 90 minus theta is nothing but sin theta, tan of 90 minus theta is nothing but cot theta. So here I am using cos of 90 minus theta is nothing but sin theta. So cos of 90 minus 78 is nothing but sin 78. So now take the given question. What is the question? Cos of 12 degrees minus sine of 78 degrees. So we calculated this cos 12 is nothing but sine 78. Substitute that. Sine 78 degrees minus sine 78 degrees. Both gets cancelled. The answer is 0.